Titan formation. Corian, stay with me!
Keep firing until it's destroyed! I can't stay here for long! Someone make a move!
Quit flapping your lips and shoot, damn it!
I need you over there!
Moving out!
I'm empty! Someone talk to me! I've got you covered!
Get up here. Keep close to me.
Waiting. Jesus, you better not fire till I get in a better position.
I don't think- gonna kill him with words.
Finish off the last guy. I'm there.
You're a lucky man, son.
Dale McCreary lives through another fight.
Bring it in. I need you all here now.
I want that 88 down! Right now!
This is King White One!
Just what I wanted, more targets to shoot! Move! I can't get a shot off!
Going after the boy!
Look alive! We got hostiles!
Kom niet dichterbij. Ik ken jou niet.
Okay, I'm not gonna hurt you, son.
Ik heb nog één kogel en die gebruik ik als het moet.
I just want to take you to your dad.
Ik schiet hoor. Ik ken jou
niet. I know Nicholas.
Come again, Beans?
I've never kissed a girl before. Well, I guess, like, my mom or something.
She don't count.
Oh, she counts. Have you seen the pictures?
There's pictures?
Don't let him mess with you, Frankie. I didn't kiss a dame till I was 17.
The guys told me you're asking around about stuff that happened after D-Day. Stuff about Leggett.
It was about anyone who touched that pistol. They all died. For some reason, it doesn't seem to strike anyone else as extraordinarily odd.
It does. They lost friends in what you're poking at. It's not easy to talk about.
Why is it so easy for you?
Because I believe every damn word of it.
Yeah, we're kind of like the big shots in the 101st. We save people's asses, and you can't understand a word I'm saying, can you?
All right, lover boy, we gotta keep moving.
I'll come back for you!
Well, we made the link up with 30 Corps and did our part. You think we'll get home on time?
According to Montgomery, 30 Corps ain't 2 days late. Which they are.
What's your hurry, Red?
I'd like to meet my daughter before she turns 3.
Zanavich took Cortland and Frankie out on patrol around the perimeter. I hope to God those kraut wankers leave us alone for tonight.
Well, you certainly have a specific way of talking, I'll give you that.
Is that the gun?
Yeah, I had to use it in Eindhoven. The kid almost shot me. He doesn't understand any of this.
Do you?
Excuse me?
Understand this? That?
You buy into that shit?
You don't purchase faith. Those men died holding a pistol you refused to take because, as some pointed out, you were too afraid. I mean, forgive me for not believing it's all random chance.
It was my father's. That's why I didn't want it.
Yeah, who also died holding it.
What are you trying to prove, Dawson?
That you're hiding something.
Anything.
I talked to someone who would disagree with you.
What?
Hey, did you hear that?
everybody up! Over there.
Thank you.
to that position! Attack them! Shooting!
Fire from a burning building. We didn't know what it was. Like a series of pops. How did Paddock know? How could Paddock have possibly known this?
There's too many to help.
Red, it's okay. Red, look at me. It's okay. We're gonna help them.
Red! I found him under part of a wall.
What happened to him?
Me and Fryer were by their house, just checking on them. The building next to it collapsed on top of it. Just collapsed like that.
Where's Nicholas? Where's his dad? Paddock, where?
He's dead, Baker.
Peter, you can hear me, Peter. You can hear me because you're gonna be all right.
Matt, we gotta go.
Peter, please.
He's dead, Matt! Look at me! There's 1,000 people that need our help right now! We know there's Germans scattered everywhere. You are going to have to cover us! Can you do that?
Deploy over there!
Going there now!
Suppress those crowds!
Bring it in! Together. Me.